How old were you when you stopped laughing at Moby Dick?